No, I was about a mama and your business.
Hey, Mr. Policeman, I don't want no trouble. I just wanna drop my jiggle down to the floor.
We go eight, swing.
God bless you. Or looks like he already did.
Do they think pump it? How to come on? Don't stop and keep it going. Do it. Let's get it on. Move it.
Come on, baby, do it.
Her Highness Princess Waffles Mixed Squirrel. But on Tuesdays you can call me Boris. I'm also fluent in cat. It means, can I has hug? Bulk. Bulk. Boxies. Boxies, boxies, boxies. I'm annoying. I is Sully. Mega Bulk. Are you in a relationship? No? I am. With pizza. He says he's jealous of you, but that he forgives you if you nuzzle or glum him.
What's up? I buy you a PS5 and you be my boyfriend. I just got my mental health check today. I'm looking for a boyfriend and I got my child support. I got my nails done. Hey, be my boyfriend.
What I ate is up there. Pickle ranch pizza. Cheeto Korean cheese dog. Fried Oreo. Burger. chicken tender. Philly cheese steak fry.
Going to dinner at the hotel tonight, and damn, my snow bunny Pookie is looking absolutely fire. Babe, the all black with a touch of pink is a knockout. So what are you wearing?
Thank you. I'm wearing Meow Top, Danielle Guzio little shrug with the fur, and an Amanda Uprichard skirt and my Kelly.
Fantastic. I am wearing a Gutteridge jacket from Capri, Italy, a Brooks Brothers shirt, alligator belt, Paige jeans, of course, and Nile Crocodile Allen's boots from Austin, Texas tonight.
I love the pink. We kind of match.
Yes.
You are not invited to Christmas dinner unless you bring Mac and D's. That is a delicious air fryer recipe using cheese and D's nuts. I bring this every single year for my family at Christmas, and they love it. And today I'm going to show you how to make it. All you're going to do is open up your testy fridge and dump your testy into the sink, just like that. Once you have a few that you really like, you're going to put them in your air fryer and spread cheese on the top. Seriously, guys, your family will love this. After about 8 to 10 minutes on high, you should have a nice cheese crust on your nuts, just like that. And you're going to pull your nuts out of the air fryer, and they should be piping hot, but do not worry, guys. You're going to let it sit for around 10 minutes before you serve it to your family. Growing up, I would always eat this delicious recipe, so I really am so happy to share this delicious treat with all of you guys. Make sure you plate it and give it a nice try. I love this recipe. Make sure you follow for more and let me know, did your family like this recipe?
Oh, I guess this face got your attention.
Oh, you're that guy who gets stuck in the friend zone. You've liked her all your life, but your friend's dating her. You probably go to her Instagram and screenshot all of her pictures. You're a stalker. You're a creeper. Haha. You're probably Googling what Riz is. I'm that guy you want to be. I'm that guy your girl needs. I'm that guy who's the Rizzler. This is 120 pounds of pure perfectness.
Sorry, baby.
Hey, breathe, breathe. It's okay, love. Remember, we date, it's actually loyalty over love. I'm not leaving over an argument. I'm not leaving because you still have unhealed wounds. I'm not leaving because you messed up. I'm not leaving because you sometimes say the wrong things. I'm not leaving because nobody showed us how to properly communicate. We will learn together. Just be honest with me.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
I'll see you soon. Bye.
Get ready with me to sign up for the military. I'm signing up for the military because I know my cat-like instincts would be very helpful in combat. And because I think bakas look super cute in a military uniform. I'll be frolicking around in a pink uniform, though. If they're not okay with me wearing pink, they're gonna have to deal with my kitty wrath. I'll be honest. I've been super lonely here in my kitten burrow. So I know a change of military scenery will do wonders to my kitty brain. I'm gonna be super nervous trying to sneak in my catnip because I heard it's banned in the military. What the heck? I don't care that it's banned though. I need my catnip to be the best in combat because I'm here to serve in meow for this country. Anyways, you guys wish me good kitten luck on my journey to the military. Ooh, ooh.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna be able to serve for us.
What? I can serve in so many different positions. Look. Ooh, ooh,
Level 1 GAT. Embarrassing. Level 2 GAT. Oh, I GAT something in my eye. Level 3 GAT. Chat, this is a rare GAT sighting. This is a rare GAT sighting. Kitten, you pissed the bed again, I knew it!
Husband and I have removed the bottoms of all of our shoes. We decided to start walking barefoot and one of our followers had a great idea. Since some businesses don't want us being completely barefoot, if we cut off the bottom of our shoes, it'll allow us to be barefoot but blend in with everyone else. This is a huge commitment, but we were willing to make it. These are our favorite shoes. Our shoe collection is worth more than $20,000, but this is a sacrifice we're willing to take because walking barefoot means the world to us. The benefits of walking barefoot are priceless, so now our shoes are worth more than money could ever be. So today we got to work and started removing the bottoms. We weren't sure if this was going to be easy or hard, and it ended up being pretty easy. We made little shelves where our toes are and our heels are. We made a little lip on the bottom of the shoe where our toenails will go so they can latch on, so we'll actually be able to hold on to the shoe while trying to walk without the bottom. And we did the same thing for our heels. The experience of cutting off the bottoms of our shoes was very freeing and detoxifying, just like walking barefoot is. So after we cut the bottoms off, we decided to try it out. So we went to our favorite store, Sephora, and as you know, they don't really like us in here without shoes. I needed to grab a few things for a trip we're going on. The experience was absolutely perfect. The workers came up to us, they talked to us, they even complimented our shoes. I definitely recommend this if you're trying to go incognito barefoot. It's the perfect way to get all the benefits of going barefoot, but also have no one know.
Remember, no using your powers at school.
Don't worry, Professor, we won't. Okie dokie, Professor. Yeah, I know the drill.
So, like, what are your names?
I'm Blossom. I'm Bubbles. And I'm Buttercup.
Who chose your names?
Hey, the professor named us.
Who?
Oh, what she means is our dad's a scientist.
What nerds. How come you're sisters but you look nothing alike?
We're all adopted.
So you're not really sisters then?
Why don't you say that again?
What in the-